Good morning. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges, pinpointing a warmer afternoon after a chilly start, starting off in the 40s and 50s, but getting up to 80 degrees by 4 o'clock today with lots of sunshine. Making evening plans, expect temperatures in the 60s tonight, so a light jacket in order. Have a great day.